Good morning, BCHS. I'm Diane.
And I'm Austin.
And this is BCTV. BCHS Bass Fishing Team informational meeting is Monday, October 23rd at 8 p.m. at the high school library. Students and parents should attend.
Spooky Stories is Tuesday, October 24th, 6:30 p.m. to 7:30 p.m. in the BCHS Black Box Theater.
It's free for kindergarten students through 4th. Dress in your costumes and bring a blanket to sit and prepare to be spooked.
Now let's take a look at some additional announcements.
Hello, SAT takers! Are you all ready to take your SAT today?
Yeah!
I forgot to register.
What do you mean you didn't register? That means you can't take the test, so get out of my room! Anybody else didn't register? Register for your SAT. Deadline is November 2nd and the test is December 2nd. Just do it.
Congratulations, Mia Woodruff, on becoming this year's homecoming queen.
Last week, Hunter Wegraff was student of the month. Congrats, buddy.
FCA, every Monday night at 7 in the cafeteria.
And here's a recap of last week's homecoming.
Hope when the water rises, you built a wall. Hope when the crowd screams out, you're screaming your name. Hope if everybody runs, you choose to stay. Hope that you fall in love and it hurts so bad. Say
guys, now let's go to sports.
Cross country, Region 3 meet in Sam Houston.
Okay, that's it for us, BCHS. Remember, why fit in?
When you're born to stand out.